mercilessized, I'm deceived. I've seen angels fall from blinding eyes, but you yourself are nothing so divine. Just next to
hey guys, it's Wednesday and this is Warren. This week's topic is names, and I love my name. I love being Warren. The name just came to me when I was thinking about what names I wanted, and it's a family name. My great uncle, my grandpa's brother, was a civil rights activist in the South, and he was the minister of the first racially integrated church. And since I'm involved in activism, and I really love that uncle, I thought it was fitting. It's also just in general a family name. I have several cousins with Warren as a middle name. One of my favorite cousins has it as a middle name, actually. And then I have like this uncle who's a cousin, that kind of person, who is really offended by me taking it because it's his middle name as well, and he doesn't believe in transitioning or whatever. So he was really rude to me about it, and I'm like, whatever, dude, you don't own the name. You don't own it. I can take it if I want it. And I really like Warren. I like that it's masculine, that it's easy to spell, that it's easy to pronounce, it's well known but not common. And I like that it has a connection to nature. It means like a gamekeeper. You know, a warren is where rabbits live. Stuff that's kind of like a game preserve. And since I'm an environmentalist by profession, you know, protecting nature, protecting conservation areas and the environment, that's what it is. You know, it's what I do. So Warren seems like a fitting name. And I just really like the way it sounds. So I really like it. My birth name has a nickname that's gender neutral, and that's what I used to go by. And I thought about just keeping that and then making it short for I'll just go ahead and say what it was. It was Kit. And I was Kit for a long time. And I thought about making it short for Christopher and then just keeping Kit. And a lot of people ask why I didn't do that. You know, a lot of people my life were like, where'd Warren come from? Why don't you just stay being Kit? And the thing is, I associate that name with female pronouns, you know, and so do other people. So I needed a new name that wasn't gender neutral. I wanted one that was definitely a man's name. And yeah, so I took Christopher as a middle name, so I'm Warren Christopher, and that way it was kind of like a safety net if my family just refuses to call me Warren and they continue to call me Kit, which, you know, it's not that big of a deal because I chose the name Kit and I really like Kit, so it's not that big of a deal if they continue to do that. But it was kind of an explanation, you know, for later on down the road, you know, why does your family call you Kit when your name is Warren, you know? And it's like, well, my middle name is Christopher. So, yeah, I don't know. I like Christopher, too. It's nice. And I chose the Danish spelling because I have a connection to Denmark. So, Warren Christopher. And then my last name is still undecided. My original last name is absolutely terrible. It's difficult to pronounce, difficult to spell, and it's often mispronounced as something very inappropriate, particularly for a transgender person. And my family, very few of them like the name anyway, so if I'm going to go ahead and change my name legally, I'm going to get rid of the last name too and pick something different. But that's where I'm kind of stuck at the moment. I haven't really settled on a new last name. I'm thinking a lot about Jefferson because it's the name of my hometown. I grew up in Jefferson City, and so that kind of made sense. And my father's name is Jeff, so Jeff's son, you know, Jefferson. But Warren Christopher Jefferson, I don't. It's too many syllables. I don't know if I like it. Another one I toyed with was using the Christopher as Christofferson and being Warren Christofferson, but I don't know if I really like that either. And my original middle name is Haywood, so it could be Warren Christopher Haywood. That's okay. I don't know. And then I thought about the county I grew up in. That's Cole. Cole County, so Warren Christopher Cole. Sounds kind of cool, too. But Warren Cole, I don't know. You see, picking last name is proving to be much more difficult than picking a first name. So if you have any ideas, any suggestions, leave them in comments or send me a message. I am entertaining all kinds of ideas. So yeah, that's about all I have to say on the topic, and I'll see you next week.